Hey.
Hey.
How's it going?
Good.
Are you well?
I'm all right. Yeah.
Are you?
Awesome.
Awesome.
Well,
there's an echo in you.
There lived a certain man in Russia long ago. He was big and strong, and his eyes a flaming glow. Most people looked at him with terror and with fear, but to Moscow chicks he was such a lovely dear. He could preach the Bible like a preacher, full of ecstasy and fire. But he also was the kind of teacher women would desire. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen, there was a cat that really was gold. Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine, it was a shame how he carried on.
But when his drinking and lusting and his hunger for power became known to more and more people, the demands to do something about this outrageous man became louder and louder.
Man just gotta go, declared his enemies. But the ladies begged, don't you try to do it, please. No doubt this Rasputin had lots of hidden charms. Though he was a brute, they just fell into his arms. Then one night some man of higher standing set a trap, they're not to blame. Come to visit us, as they kept demanding, and he really came. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen, they put some poison into his wine. Rasputin, Russia's greatest love machine, he drank it all and said, I feel fine. Rasputin, lover of the Russian queen, they didn't quit, they wanted his head. Russia's greatest love machine, and so they shot him till he was dead.
Oh, those Russians.
Why? Thank you.